I do have a question about the steel.
He did say all the steel was going.
So we tend to be or to just be sending like that because that's a double load.
From what I understand, it's going to your house and you're going to be painting it.
Lovely.
I imagine that it will probably be. I don't know the answer to that.
Yeah. Okay. But for us, that will mean ship first somewhere, and then from whatever it's going, you know.
Additional inland trans.
Yeah.
So these here are your fuel lines. So the airworks is lined up in the wood of the firebox.
Okay.
And you can kind of see where you have a big header here, but we'll go around there in a minute. So.
Okay. Couple
What did you call those laying up?
I don't know. Those are poppers to me, but I don't know what really they are.
They're probably ash collectors.
Ash poppers. Collectors. Probably going to, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is where the clinker came down, or the lignite came down, got fed into the lines that went over to the...
And then it's our IC fan.
It's where the fuel came down and was fed to
the bottom,
that way, I guess.
The bottom of where all of those lines joined together. So this is the four straps. This is all the air recirculation, or the recirculation air manifold. And basically they have guillotines to shut off the air to the individual airline. Okay? And then we have
is that the what condensate thing?
I think it's the ash collector.
Ash collector, okay.
There might be a little back up there. I just somebody watches this video, they feel like they're falling over.
That's a good idea.
Back here.
That building has nothing to do with stuff.
I don't think. Well, no, there is some motor control centers that are going to go, but they're in the building, so we'll go and have a look at those in a moment first.
There's a plate under it, nameplate. There it is.
Condensate transfer pump.
Yeah.
No, if you want it, you can take it. But he basically said that, you know, whatever you want, you can take. And you're going to pay for it, but if you want it. The question is it cheaper to fabricate it in the country?
Yeah,
or ship?
That's a great question.
Yeah.